to decide what numbers come before and after 4. Deciding what numbers are greater than and less than a number means finding a smaller number. Here 2 for example, and a bigger number. For example, 5 is greater than 4. 2 and 5 are the numbers that come before and after 4.